What's up, guys? Welcome to the video. It is about 6 o'clock, and boy, has it been a day so far. My name is Jean, spelled like Jean.
I'm in the wilderness.
That's Sam.
Hello.
The craziness of the day started at 3 a.m. My alarm went off just like it should, so I could finish the edit for today's vlog before church in the morning. All that was fine. All that was great. About 15 minutes later, just getting my coffee, getting ready to edit, I realized my phone's black. Why is my phone black? And it wasn't turning back on no matter what I did. Normally, I would try to reset it, whatever. The problem is, I immediately got worried because the day before, I had decided to test the waterproofness of the iPhone X because it says it's waterproof, so of course I should be able to go swimming with the iPhone X and like film myself. Apparently this waterproof iPhone X isn't nearly as waterproof as they claim to, because I went in the pool a few times and got a little filming action of me dipping myself in the pool, and about 12 hours later it decides, yeah, we're not gonna work anymore. 1 hour in, 4:35 o'clock, I decide, okay, I need to stop trying to mess with my phone because I gotta get this video edited. At 7 o'clock, I have to be at the church because I'm leading worship in the morning. So I have to be done editing by like 6:30 in the morning. So whatever the hour I spent in the morning at 3 a.m. working on my phone, I needed to stop and start editing the video. So stopped, put it away as hard as it was, even though my phone wasn't working. And I went to the church, and for the next 6 hours, I'm there leading worship, all the while not having a phone at all. So by the time I get out of church, it's now about 12:30, and I think, okay, it's still under warranty. Let me go to T-Mobile and let me see if they can fix the phone. So I go over to T-Mobile, and of course there's like a wait. About 20 minutes later, I finally get help. They look at it for a couple minutes and they go, yeah, you're gonna have to take that to the Apple store. I'm like, dang it. There's one mall I know of close by that has an Apple store, and that is the Fashion Valley Mall. So I decide I gotta make my trek out there. But normally every time I go there, I use my phone for GPS.
Instagramming?
So I drive over there, and lo and behold, I miss the exit. I miss the entire freeway. I just keep on driving. In my head, I'm thinking, this is fine. This is fine, I'll still make it. The next freeway will get me there. The next freeway does not get me there. The next freeway brings me to a whole different city, okay? However, I know that city has a mall, and that city, I think, has an Apple store inside that mall. So what I do is I just get off on the first exit on that freeway thinking, I'll find my way. And you know what? Oh, I found my way to that mall, and they had an Apple store in there. So score one for the home team. Finally, give me a break, am I right?
How long have you lived in San Diego and don't know where you're going?
I always just GPS everything. It's just so much easier. So I get into that Apple store like a boss without an appointment, and I walk in and I go, hey, my iPhone's broken, can I get some help? Absolutely, let's set up an appointment for you. The first available one is in an hour and a half.
Oh.
Well, I don't have a choice. All right, I'll wait an hour and a half. How do I know when I'm ready? We'll text you. What I do is I walk around the mall, and about every 30 minutes, I go back to the Apple store and check. Is it still an hour and a half? Yep, still got that time. Okay, by this time, I've been up for 12 hours. I wanna sleep, but I gotta get this solved. I gotta get this fixed. So I finally get my appointment, and I'm talking to the person, and they go, yeah, if it is what we think it is, we can replace the screen for you right now. It's just gonna take an hour and a half for us to replace it. I just wanna go to bed. Like, I'm so tired at this point. So I go, yeah, that's fine. At that point, I was planning on watching Incredibles or something, going to the movies, because that would be the best way to make the time go by. But they look at it, there's an error. Apparently there's an error on the phone, and they say, you know what? We don't have to repair it. We're just gonna give you a brand new iPhone. And that's what happened. They gave me the iPhone. About 15 minutes later, I am out the door. However, all my apps were not yet loaded onto the phone. My apps not being on my phone is important because on my way home, no matter how tired I am, I have a new phone. I'm excited about it. I think I might as well make the best of the fact that I'm outside of a city that I'm normally not in. Let me get some drone action going. So I drive downtown, you know, 20 minutes out of the way. I'm getting ready to set up my drone and I realize, wait, yeah. Setting up my drone and then you realize you need a friggin', you need your app to be able to use the drone. That's how you do it, with the app. No app on my phone, no opportunity to drive it. At this point, I'm like, you know what? I need to go home. I need to take a nap. And that's what I did. I went home and I took a nap.
Now, how are you gonna end this lovely Sunday?
Welcome from the nap hungry, of course. So now we are yet again in North Park for the second time this weekend. Second time in 2 days. We're getting some ramen.
We're going the wrong way.
We're going the wrong way. We're getting some ramen. This is a long day. It's coming to a close. I'm telling you, here's the thing, here's the issue. I broke my phone and I chose to vlog every day. So I did both these things to myself. To myself. So I can't be mad about it. It's just one of those things that you just have to kind of get through, hustle through, grind through, and make the best of the situation. That's what you gotta do. I could have been so mad today. I could have been so irritated, but man, that's not a fun way to live it.
Now I got a good story out of it.
I got a good story. I had a very frustrating day, but a good day, and now I get ramen.
Ooh, what a lovely day. Woke up around 7, went to church, went out to lunch with my brother, went to a play, and now I'm here.
Must be nice.
No bad things. I was on my phone all day.